Adding PDF bookmarks and hyperlinks are useful for readers to click on and quickly go to the document page or web page they reference. Let's look at how to implement both of them in a document with Foxit PDF Editor Pro. First, open the document to the location where you want to add the first bookmark. Then select the text that you want to bookmark. Typically, this text is some kind of header text to describe a section of content within a document. Then right-click the selected text and choose Bookmark. As you can see from the Bookmark panel, we have a new bookmark. To nest a bookmark, start by adding an additional bookmark. Once again, we right-click the selected text and choose Bookmark. Then select the child bookmark you want to nest in the Bookmark panel. Right-click on it, and then select Cut. Then go to the parent bookmark, select it, right-click it, and then select Paste under selected bookmark. Now our bookmark is nested. To remove the nest, follow the same procedure except select Paste after selected bookmark. Now our bookmarks are no longer nested. To create a table of contents from the bookmarks we just created, go to the Bookmark panel, then click over Options and choose New Table of Contents from Bookmarks. Then a dialog box will pop up asking you to select the bookmark levels that should be converted into the table of contents. Once you select them, click OK. Now go to page 1 to check your new table of contents. If you want to change the table of contents appearance, go to the Edit tab and edit the page just like any other page. You can select the text you want to modify, change its font style, size, and color. You can even modify the text box as well as stretching it out or moving the text box itself to improve the layout. Another aspect that may help your document to look better is to use hyperlinks. This will help your readers to check other external sources while they are reading your document. Let's create a hyperlink by highlighting the text you want to add as a web link and change its appearance so people can identify it as a web link. For this example, I will underline Vanguard Tourism and change its color to white. Then highlight the text and select Link button under the Edit tab. Choose Open a web link and click Next. Enter the URL for the destination web page and click OK. Click the Hand button to test our hyperlink. Now we have successfully inserted a hyperlink in our PDF. Start improving your document's navigation by adding bookmarks and hyperlinks to your PDFs.